focus on Asia. Day two of our road trip up here in Zambales right now at the Yuhan Resort still. Having some breakfast. Breakfast was included with the room, which is always a good thing. And today we got about a 4.5 hour drive up the Zambales coast, headed to Bolinao. Bolinao?
Bolinao.
Bolinao. Something like that. So come along. Let's go for a drive. We'll show you some scenery on the way. Here's our breakfast here at the Yuhan. Got an egg, got some toast, bacon, some lemonade, green. Mrs. Celia chose pancakes. She looks like two nice pancakes and an egg. She's got her coffee, so she's set. Yeah? Ready to eat?
Energy?
Alright. Alright, we're gonna get to eating. In Dasol in Pangasinan, and this is their salt region. This area we're in right now, you can see that big white pile there. That's not cocaine, that is salt. And if you look out here, the scenery out here is pretty cool. Here's your drying area. Pour the salt water in these flats, let the sun do its magic, and then scoop it up with rakes. And all these baskets right here. Check out how much salt we get. Nice coarse sea salt. Grab a little here, contaminating it. That's all right. Pretty cool. Thought the drive-through Zambales was not very good one, not scenic at all. But now we're in Pangasinan and scenery's starting to change, so I hope to get some more scenery for you. Here's a shack with what I can only describe as a shit ton of salt. It's pretty cool. I gotta do this fast because that one lane is blocked. You see here, it's rice harvest season. You'll see this all along the Philippines. I've showed this before in another video, but all the way down you can see the rice is drying on the side of the road. They'll take up, this is one lane here that they took up. And that's just part of living here in the Philippines. 20 balls, we made it. That was one hell of a drive. Over 4.5 hours and not fun. Little barangays and stuff going through. Not very scenic. Once we got in Pangasinan, it was pretty scenic, but we made it. Puerto del Sol right behind me. Let's go check it out. We made it! The grounds for Puerto del Sol. Pretty nice place. We got our room. Mrs. C is headed there. The guys got the bags. So I figured I'd get some scenery. Look at this thing, man. Been grafted some different colors. Yellow, the pink. Pretty cool. Real nice looking pool. I think there's actually two pools at this place. I don't know if it's a promotion right now they got going on, but normally they charge for stuff like billiards and kayaks and all that kind of stuff, and right now it's a free part of the room. So there's a billiards table in here. As you can see, table tennis, air hockey. Up there is the check-in area. And got some nice copyright music blaring. See the flowers in there, it's pretty nice. These are what? Azalea? What are these? Azalea? Or what's the name of these? Is it azalea? Or no? Bagumbelia? Bagumbelia. I don't know. But look at the pool over here. Alright, let's go check out this room. Right next to the pool. Got a little seating area here. And this is us. Sliding glass door. We got two. I don't know if it's a queen. Full, at least. Shower. Looks like they got built-in water heater. You got the hot and the cold. Yeah, so you got the faucets, hot and cold. Kind of unusual here for here in the Philippines. Bathroom, bum gun. Typical bathroom. But, you know, you've seen the resort. The resort's real nice. This is a pass through to the other room next door. So if you got, you know, large family, you can get two of these. Got TV. We actually got a refrigerator, which is surprising. Voltage regulator. So I guess there you got some of their stuff is 110 maybe. Got a few mosquitoes in here. So not bad. It's a little older decor. Not a big fan of the red paint, but it'll work. The outside is nice, man. The outside of this place is really well done, maintained and landscaped. And yeah, we'll do a walk on the beach maybe later. So this is our location for lunch. Miss Cecilia is already here. Funny meeting you here, lady. And you can see our view. Pretty nice view for dining by. Got a nice breeze, as you can tell by these, I don't know what you would call these, cloths. All right, got a couple of cocktails. Actually, they're not. Watermelon with ice instead of watermelon juice. These are buy one, get one. I'm always the bargain hunter. All right, food has arrived. Mrs. Lee's grilled shrimp, mango salsa, and rice, and my chicken curry. It's looking pretty delicious. What do you think? Looking good? What's the taste? So, as normal for the Philippines, there's nobody out here on the beach this time of day. It's middle of the day. It's like coming up on 2 o'clock. You won't see anybody out here until the morning or later in the evening. Look at this water. And this is why you pay the bigger dollars. What a stretch of beach, man. I love this kind of coast, man, where your reef is further out. A lot of Okinawa's like this. Low tide, you have reef exposed, you can go out and walk around. Yes! And, see the tidal pool creatures, stuff like that, explore. There's some rocks out here, might be able to walk out there, but you can see the reef way out there. I'm sure at high tide it comes, fills back in here, but right now, low tide, man, all this stuff's exposed, it's cool. Dinner at the Puerto del Sol restaurant. We just chose to go here instead of driving someplace. Food was good at lunch, so dinner again, and then we'll be here for breakfast later. This is a ceviche. This is a eggplant done up with fried an egg, and then it's got some pork inside. Cecilia does this dish at the house, and then we got a sweet and sour pork. All right, gonna get to eating. Ready to eat? This is the restaurant on the inside. There's seating outside as well. A lot of people are sitting out there to get the breeze. But we sat there for lunch. Wanted to sit in here. Check it out. Another sunset. This time in Bolinao. Pangasinan. It's a pretty nice beach here. Long beach. As we get further down here, we're taking a pretty long walk. It's more local kind of resorts. Kubos and a few look like maybe houses. But sunset. Right over that ship off in the distance. Good way to close out this video. It's not as bright as last night. I think there's a little bit of overcast. That's why you don't see the sun as good as the last video. So far, so good on this road trip. Cecilia back there taking her pictures. But close out this video. Appreciate you guys watching, as always. Appreciate our subscribers. And stick with us. A couple more places to go on this little journey. So see you on the next video. Take care.